just excited, that's all.
Can you tell Mama to this will never touch the ground?
Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be bull riding for our first rodeo. We got Parker, Briar, and Luca. We're going to try to have some fun.
Okay, come on, Bri.
Chin down, chest out. Pull it up to your chest. Okay? Dig your spurs in. Spurs in. Hold it on. Squeeze it and pull it to your chest. Suck your spurs in tight. Come on. Okay? Riding. Riding. Come on, calf. Hang on, buddy. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Up, 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 up.
Yeah!
Ready?
Get up in there. Get up in. Get up in. Get up in. Get up in. Chin down, chest out, hand up. Got it. Go, go, go. Come on. Come on. Come on, Briar. Hang on to it. Breathe. You can do it.
Wally's getting in there with you, buddy.
You've been talking about it for 2 weeks. Come on. You're safe.
He's just little. You got bullfighters. You got a ton of people out there that are going to kick you.
Squeeze that hand.
Shut your hand.
Close your hand. Close your hand. Close it. Pull it to your chest.
You got this.
Pull it hard to your chest. Keep your hand in front. You can do it.
Chin down, chest out, buddy.
Pull. Pull. Dig your spurs in. Dig your spurs in. Dig them in. Dig them in. Dig them in.
Yeah.
Intro time. Hi.
Who's doing? Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're on Rodeo 3. We got a ton of friends and family watching us today. Me and Briar are riding steers and calves. Parker and Luke are riding junior calves. And we're going to stay on.
Chest out, up off your butt. Come on.
Hey, hey.
Hold up.
You're good.
You're good.
You're good.
Thank you.
Today we had our third rodeo, and Briar's not here right now. He's somewhere else. But but our next rodeo will be in next month,
August,
I think. And we're gonna have some fun. Stay tuned. What a today's been.